I mean, you are a ridiculous, immature, half-wit moron. I have never met a sadder, more attention-starved, jabbering little prick in my entire life. I couldn't even save a relationship with a goddamn stripper! And motherfucker, I...